Hi, I'm here at the Iron Fist Gym with Jimmy J-Slice Urwin. Jimmy, you got a fight coming up on Destiny, 25th of October. How's everything going, mate?
Really good, as you can see, just sparring Michael and the rest of the boys here. So yeah, we've been stepping up sparring down here because everyone's got fights on and pretty major fights. And so yeah, it couldn't be better. I feel great.
Now it's Australia versus New Zealand and you're up against a fellow by the name of Michael Foy.
Yep.
Do you know anything about Michael?
No, not too much. He's had a fair few fights, I think. Yeah, Chris hasn't told me nothing, so don't have to concentrate too much on certain things, just my own game plan.
The last time we saw you fight, you were on a four-man eliminator up against Chad Collins, who ended up winning it. I thought it was a real gutsy effort from yourself. How do you think you went on the night?
Yeah, it was a great fight. Chad's got a lot of skill, and unfortunately he got dropped twice in the second round, which lost it for me, but other than that, I was happy with my performance. It was one of the better fights I've had for a little while, so yeah, really keen to get this one happening.
As I said, we thought it was an absolute cracker and we thought you did very well and so did the crowd. Anyhow, you got to prepare for this one. Going in with any thoughts or just get in there and do your best?
Yeah, we're just changing a few things up here as we always are, trying to better ourselves. So yeah, hopefully they can come into play on the night.
All right, Jimmy, it's always a pleasure having you, mate. Talk to you again soon.
Just like to thank my sponsors, Illuminating Industries and Cool Hair and Beauty, Sunnybank Hills. Keep me looking good. Thank you.